Good morning. Welcome to Quick and Fast Videos number 2, Cooking for Men. No, this is not how to cook for your man. It's how to get up and cook for your own dang self. So, microwave yourself a cup of yesterday's coffee and follow these instructions. You will be pleased. Step number 1, wash all the motor oil off your hands. Okay, step number 2, if you have an electric range, set this thing to like number 2 or 3 or 2 and 3 quarters. And get yourself a hot dog. And extrude that from the packaging. Get a little knife, slice this into about quarter inch slices. While your skillet is heating up, take a little bit of olive oil, put a quarter size drop or so into that pan, take your spatula, and smear that grease around there, buddy. Okay. All right, I've gotten off the track. I've got a couple steps ahead. So slice up that hot dog. Put it in there. Yeah. Slice that sucker up. About quarter inch thick, 3/16. Don't get a ruler. It doesn't have to be exact. Remember the difference between the hot dog and your finger. Put that stuff in there. Spread them. Distribute them so that they are all nice and flat in there. Okay. And just let that sizzle for a while. After a couple minutes, flip your little doggy discs over. Cook them to your heart's content. Remember, hot dogs are nothing more than meat pudding. They really don't need to be cooked. You just want them hot. Reduce your heat a little bit. Take 2 huge, generic, everyday chicken eggs, preferably ones that are free of salmonella. Doesn't matter, you're cooking the germs anyway. Plop 2 eggs in there. I like mine scrambled. While that starts to cook, grab a chunk of extra sharp cheddar cheese and maybe 2 or 3 slices on that. Okay, you got cheddar cheese. All right, now after a couple minutes, grab that, flip it. Whoa, without making such a mess though. All right, none of it got on you, I hope. Okay, now at this point, grab some Greek seasoning. Sprinkle. I said sprinkle, not pour, sprinkle. Sprinkle some Greek seasoning on that. Greek seasoning has salt in it and a few other herbs. Okay then, put your cheesy spits on there. Cheesy sticks. Ew, I tell you what, I can't speak before I eat. Anyway, wipe up your mess before anybody sees it. While the other side of the eggs are cooking, put a slice of bread in the toaster. All right, now when your toast is done, and by the way, I've taken the liberty of putting another cup of yesterday's coffee into the microwave. Fold that little puppy in half. Hey, focaccia stove. Put it on your bread, on your toast. Don't let any bits of that hot dog escape. Now, the only thing left to do is saw off little hunks of this, stuff it in your gob, chew, and swallow. Hope you have a good breakfast. See you later.